Downstairs by the Christmas tree, there's a gingerbread house. Look who's found his way inside. It's a Christmas mouse. It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, chewing on a candy cane. It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, nibbling a window pane. Well, if you listen like an elf, you will hear him singing to himself.
I'm a little mouse who likes to eat lots of things that are very sweet. I like gumdrops, candy canes too, and even licorice will do.
It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, chewing on a candy cane. It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, nibbling a window pane. Well, that mouse, he ate and ate, for he was having such fun. But suddenly he found out he'd eaten every crumb. Well, if you listen like an elf, you will hear him crying to himself.
I'm a little mouse and I feel bad. Oh, my tummy feels so sad. I guess I should have tried to stop before I ate that last gumdrop.
It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, chewing on a candy cane. It's a Christmas mouse in a Christmas house, nibbling a window pane. Now there's not much house, just a fat little mouse with a tummy full of pain.